Well, back to that breaking news that we told you about tonight at the top of the hour in Lawrence.
Well, we now know police confirmed the victim who died in the shooting early this evening was a juvenile. The scene is near 46th and North German Church Road. Again, we're giving you a live picture as we now see investigators begin to piece together what exactly happened here. This was around 8:30. We're still working to learn more from officers who just gave us that press conference moments ago. So as we begin to gather more of those details, again, we will update you here on air and online.